That good?
I think that's good.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Virex here, and I decided to vlog today. I'm gonna start practicing vlogging a little bit more. Eat some Oreos. But I'm gonna go with Robbie. We're gonna go buy a processor for his computer so he can actually start live streaming better and just run games better and things like that. And here we go. Let me actually show you guys the processor he's gonna be getting. He's going to be getting a Core i7 6700K. 4 gigahertz processor, and it's actually pretty dope. This is actually the Illuminate Discord. If you guys ever want to join, feel free to do so. It's actually the pinned tweet on Illuminate at the moment, or you guys can just hit me up and I'll link you the Discord, guys ever want to talk to us and things like that. But yeah, we're gonna go buy that processor. We're gonna go to Fry Electronics, and we're gonna go pick up Robbie real quick. And actually, I don't know if you guys can tell the difference. Well, have I ever used this camera for vlogs? I don't think so, but pretty much I have a 60D. This one's mine, it's a 60D. And I actually need to buy batteries for it. My mom gave me this, used to be her camera. The one I'm using right now is a T3i, it's my aunt's. She actually let me borrow it. And she actually had surgery today, so prayers out to her. I know everything turned out well, and I'm glad it did. And she's in recovery right now, so hopefully she feels better. So yeah, I'm actually using the 60D's lens because you can see more the lens that this camera actually had. It's all zoomed in and stuff. They're both 18 by 55 lenses. I don't know why the other one looks different than this one, but I'm just gonna be using this one for now. And now I'm gonna be doing a couple more vlogs before I leave to Texas. Video on that soon. Pretty much just to enjoy Cali. But anyways, guys, without further ado, let's go get Robbie. Let me finish this Oreo real quick.
I see you. Look at this. Oh my god.
Wait, I gotta pull out my gold chain right here. $600 for Jesus chain.
What is this? What are you doing?
That's my shit, but look at this.
What is that?
Maserati. The Illmobile.
Wait, which way does it go? I like how it looks, dude. To be honest, I'm not gonna use it, but I like how it comes out.
Record it?
Alright, let's do this.
Who said this must be all or nothing? But I'm so caught below, and I'll never let you know. No, I can't tell you nothing, 'cause I'm a fucking mess.
Alright, guys, so we had to make a quick stop to the gas station real quick. And then we actually do not know where the Fry's Electronics is, so we had to actually look for that. But we're on our way there now. We're gonna go get this processor with Mr. Tony Robbie. And yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. What is this? Do you see this? This traffic is fucking weird. What is this? Look at this freeway, bro. LA, man, LA. Only in LA.
Cause it's all just chemicals anyway, yeah. And I got way too many routes to take to make the soldiers go away and find another heart to break. So heartless with these words to say, just saying what I'm supposed to say. 'Cause I ain't nothing for you. I can't love when I can't even love myself. Things I would rather.
So this fucker almost made us fucking go fun flipping and shit. Doesn't know how to drive.
I do know how to drive, bro.
Bro, we almost flipped. You're going 90 on this shit.
Bro, we need adventure in our life, dude.
Adventure in our life? You could go fuck yourself. My life is important. I don't know if you're gonna care about yours, but I want to live.
Holy shit, dude.
I want to hit 1 million subs, all right?
Dude, we're about to flip this shit.
We're about to flip this shit. Let me see how I look. I look white as hell, man. Look at this. I look white. So we just took the wrong exit, and
because of this dumbass right here.
We have to go another mile and make a weird ass U-turn and come back this way for like another 5 minutes. Yeah, it's not my fault, it's his fault, he's a driver.
He's supposed to be telling me where to go, because this car is not up to date, alright? This is a pretty old car, and it does not have a GPS.
Take exit 21 to merge onto Valley Boulevard towards Industry.
This dude was talking over the lady, trying to be nice, and telling me the directions, and we missed the freaking exit. Come on, Robbie. Right here?
Okay. Yeah, this one. Am I the only one, or this area over here looks like Slenderman's gonna come out? Look at this, it's like woods, bro. I have a feeling like Slenderman's gonna come out. It's like, hey, what's up, guys? It's Garris here.
I remember this. There's a Carl's Jr. here.
Yeah. Oh, we're in Lexi Corona. Yeah, my brother's ex used to work here.
Yeah, I've been here. Bro, with my dad. I used to come with my dad.
Imagine coming out past this tree. You just see a fat figure and he says, hey, what's up, guys? It's Garris here.
Oh my god. Kill yourself. This guy. Is that a fat figure?
Dude.
What's up, guys? It's Garris here.
Oh. Dude, you know what we need to do? I think Wacky does it perfect.
Oh, yeah, he does. Here you go. How does this work?
I think you're
so lost. What the fuck? I just did the most illegal thing on earth.
Yeah, bro. Well, come on, man. We're living in GTA. Bro, look at this, dude. This area is so fucking beautiful with the woods and all the bullshit.
No, but for real, what the fuck? Dude, I used to come here with my dad all the time, dude.
Fry's Electronics.
It's a great store, dude, but there's only like three here in Los Angeles, and they're all fucking far from where we live. Oh my god.
Dude, you are sick, man, though.
Just park right here.
Just park. Dude, we gotta go in there and get this processor, yeah!
Go get this shit, guys.
I hate people that do that shit, to be honest. It pisses me off.
Yeah, why the fuck do people do? Look at this, bro. I'm trying to park. Look at that ugly ass, dude. Oh my, what are you doing with your life, kid? Oh, look at this. I haven't showed you guys this. Class of 2016. Hey! Gang, gang, gang. Right, base! Oh, yeah. Let me scoot forward. This guy.
None of it's on promo right now.
Tell them what's going on.
So, about what? This or?
Yeah, that.
So, we just
bought both things.
Okay, so, what should I start off with?
we'll start.
I just bought a processor for $363. This is cute, like me. And today, I commented on Phase of Dev's video, and out of nowhere, yeah, I just get 14,000 likes now.
On a comment? Like, what the fuck? Show him. This dude got 14,000 likes on a comment.
Look at the sexy prick right here. I just call myself a prick, but who gives a fuck, right? Look at this shit. Focus it. 14,000.
Hold up, we're gonna get ran over, boy.
Who cares? Run us over, bitch. I'll sue his ass.
You see?
We have the right of way. Can it focus?
Yeah, 14,000 comment. I mean likes on that damn comment. All right, guys, we're gonna go to Robbie's house. We're gonna go install that beast processor. I'm gonna get one of those. I'm jelly, man.
The i7 6700K.
See, I know it better than you do.
But how many gigahertz does it have?
4 gigahertz. That shit's a beast. It's a quad core. Should be good. And he got it so he can stream better and stuff like that. The render time of the videos are gonna, I mean, go down. Like, fucking render a video in like a minute or so.
Jump in the door, please, for God's sakes. Fuck this shit.
I'm trying to vlog, bro. Can you relax?
Bro, I'm doing my back.
Be respectful, dude.
Man, fuck you.
Man, fuck you. Bitch. Oh my, that's what happens. So of course, guys, we gotta Snapchat this. And we're in Avocado Heights. I don't even know what that means. The heck?
There's a lot of avocado here.
Yeah, well, obviously, yeah. San Gabriel Valley, pretty much. California, we out you. I swear this music in my jeans like denim. Lyricism seeping them like venom. Yes, I know the flow hotter than Lucifer, even though heaven sent him. See my vision as I've elevated and risen. Open your eyes, despise lies. He ain't got no money, yeah. Oh, say it. He ain't got no money, yeah. She had a nigga that was on the music scene. What? I got lyrics off of this paper before I lay them. But you will take the sting out of these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'ma let you stop me from causing me. What I say, I'ma do something like that. You know, just from the telling me I'm telling.
actually, I got myself too.
No one can have the bus.
Hey! Look at this.
But they push and they shove, cause they want what they want, how they want, when they want it. I just gave them 20 songs, now they want another 100. I just see it as a challenge, I can do it, bitch, I run it. Worldwide tours type of shit, I always.
You know, we got that young G-Wagon right there, let me zoom in on that shit. Ah, fuck, I zoomed out.
I wanna catch up to it.
Nate Shot, where you at?
Stay! That's a nice, hey, that's gonna be, we're gonna get that shit, it's gonna be the Hillmobile, bro. Shit. Beautiful. Oh shit! Either a G-Wagon or a G-Wagon. I think it's gonna look at the
page. Understand that I'm a man, not defined by his wage. Even though it's sending millions, that shit don't define my brain.
Look at Fernando, what a fat ass, bro. All this McDonald's is for him. So we're about to munch on some McDonald's, bro.
Oh yeah, man, Mickey D's.
A lot of people say this shit's nasty, but you know what? Everyone eats this shit.
Yeah, I don't care, bro. I got that McChicken, yo, that McChicken love.
Oh, yeah, you already know what that means.
I'ma masturbate with it.
You disgust me.
Why the rest of the world just stared?
All I do is run.
No!
All I do is run.
Stay the fuck there. Ill bat.
Yes.
Ill bat.
Let's go. Let's go. Look at this. Look at his booch. Look at his booch. This dude calls him ill bat. Look at this. Wow. Virus. Hello. He's the dude, he thinks the camera's like a gun or something, dude.
He does.
He does. He thinks the camera's a gun. What you doing? 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 He thinks I'm gonna shoot him with a gun, guys. I'm gonna shoot you. Fraser Electronics.
Alright,
guys. So here this is the processor. Freaking almost $400 right here in my hands. And then we got Robbie's setup. This is a nice setup, dude. Look at this. Clean.
The funny moment, people think I actually bought all of this, but this is from an old computer. New computer. A TV I had a long time ago. This is a TV we bought from uncle. A computer which I just added on, just like freaking $500 worth. So it's not even that expensive.
Well, no. Okay. The basis is not that expensive, but that computer's been worked on because. Because you added RAM, you added a graphics card,
and
we're about to add this. But yeah, this is a nice ass setup. Honestly, dude, you need a DX Racer or something, bro.
Look at this. Bring it on.
Alright, fam, it's not a gun, bro. Dude, you know why? You know, your dog.
He's crazy.
Dude, your dog is paranoid. Because look, this is why the dog's paranoid. And then because of that too. Like, Robbie and his brothers be pointing it at him like they're gonna shoot him.
No, we don't point it at him.
You pointed at him like if you guys are gonna shoot him, bro.
No, don't point it at him. My brother points it at me and he gets crazy and he jumps in front of me like, look.
Oh, what the f- you- stop! Stop!
Bro, you know what? It's all about this shit, you know. Get that multi with this shit.
Get that COD 4 grind.
Yeah, dude, this actually looks like a COD 4 gun.
It does, dude.
Because I'm all going with my brother.
Dude, all I need is a keyboard. And a chair, too. My chair is actually better than his. But all I need is a keyboard. He has a C920, too. And the same microphone. But he has a little stand thing. But yeah, we're going to go get our food and eat real quick. And then do that. And then we'll probably conclude the vlog. Okay, Robbie's in the living room, but check this out. Look at this. This is me and Robbie at a party. When was this, dude? I thought he was coming. Never mind. This is like a few months, like a month and a half ago, month or two ago. Me and Robbie phasing up, of course. You got Robbie phasing up, me phasing up. Yeah, bro. Gotta rep it. Dude, I think this is so cool. I need to get my logo and my Astro tags. That'd be so sick.
Yes.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Bitch, I'm trying to sleep.
This guy. It's just a grub on some Mickey D's.
I'm and then get that processor. With that fucking hands up. Everybody tap in the chat.
Alex is a stupid.
Beep.
Time to get started. I would do a time lapse, but I'm pretty sure my thing's gonna run out of memory. So.
Go get 16 gigs.
Okay. Nah, bro, it's fine. We'll just update you guys. I'm gonna take that off. Processor's in there. And then put it in, and I'll show you guys in just a second.
You know what I'm gonna do with this? McChicken's love, McChicken's life.
This guy.
McGilligan.
We should make a podcast where we just sit, like, eat, like, and just talk about random stuff, dude.
How the earth is flat.
Oh my god. That was terrible, dude.
Dude, I went in there, I was like, fuck you. Before you went in there, said Kim Kardashian's ass.
Dude, we went in a freaking... There was like a Google, what is it called?
Discussion. Google Live discussion.
Google Live something.
It's like a live stream.
Yeah, it's like a discussion thing, where like a bunch of people live stream and just talk about something or whatever, like a podcast. And they were live streaming it, and we joined. Well, I joined, and they told me to say what? What did you guys tell me to say?
Say there's no way the Earth is flat. That's just fucking round.
I was like, the earth is running Kim Kardashian's ass. And then they got all buttered.
Nah, dude, I went there before and was like, yo guys, fuck you, and left.
They're talking about how the world
is flat.
How they, why they think it's flat and stuff. And that's mad weird. There's a bunch of old people.
You know, while Virex, aka Bitch Nando's eating, let me have it focus on you. I'm gonna be setting up this. Let me put it on my computer. Look at my dog, he's about to fuck my cat. And look at this PC, I need to get a new a case for it because look at this. It's a mess. I don't even know where the fuck my processor is in this shit. That's why I need your help.
Got you, fam. I just finished my burger, man. Okay, man. Here it is, guys. Here's a GPU. This thing, damn, man. That's what the processor looks like. Wouldn't have thought. Right, I'm gonna be eating a Hot Pocket.
It's not a Hot Pocket. It is
a Hot Pocket. No, it's a McDonald's pumpkin pie. Looks like a Hot Pocket though.
Yo, where's the fucking other one?
I'm gonna taste
it. Where's the skin?
It's right there.
The red one, you idiot.
The which?
The red one. You took it. Here it is.
Dumbass. Yeah, I took it, huh? Yeah, right next to me. Let's taste test this. Pretty good. Not bad. Look at the dog staring at me.
Is that what I did?
Look at that. Oh! Hi!
Fucking bat.
And look at the cat.
Messy and Iska.
Alright guys, I'm back home and it turns out Robbie actually has to go buy a new motherboard that supports that processor. He didn't do research on, you know, what type of processor he had and stuff. So we're probably going to go do that tomorrow, and if we do, I'll probably vlog it as well. And but yeah, I'm actually having a lot of fun vlogging with this. It's actually not as hard as I thought it would be. It is a bigger camera, I guess, than, you know, just a little point and shoot or whatever, because it's a DSLR. But it's fine, I can get used to it, but for now at least. And until I get my G7X, then, you know, start using the point and shoot. But yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and do my thing. I'm gonna go hop on, work on some stuff for Illuminate, work on some stuff for my channel. And yeah, that was pretty much it for today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe if you guys haven't already. Like if you guys want to see more videos like these, more vlogs like these. But anyways, yeah, make sure to check out all my social media down in the description box. And as always, Vyrex out. Peace.
bitch, what's up? Dead boy walking, sitting out, everybody watching, sitting out, everybody talking, just like us.
What you doing? What you doing? Jeez, guys, look at all this. Almost ready to leave to another state. Whew, insane.